Shout out to Hot Savage, and let's get this going, because I gotta go somewhere quick. The Boston Celtics are interested in Dwight Howard. They are interested in the man named Dwight Howard. Let's talk about this. Maybe it was, if it was 5 years ago, then yeah, I would definitely went for Dwight Howard 5 years ago. But let's be for real. Dwight Howard is not the same player like he was. I think he's decent, but he's not like what he once was. I think Boston really does not need him. And I'm being honest with you guys. I mean, if you people want to tell me something, then fine. But you guys can tell me something. How would you think? Because honestly, I don't think Dwight Howard should be a Celtic. I'm also going to be honest with you. I think he should go back to the team that drafted him, and that's the Orlando Magic. I mean, I wouldn't mind Portland get Tim or Nurk, DeAndre or Whiteside. I don't care. I don't mind whatever those centers would be. But what do you guys think? Where will Dwight Howard be? Should the Celtics really get him? Leave a comment down below. Hit that like button and subscribe for me for more videos like this one. Share this with your friends. TGTV Tank Mode, signing off.